Fooled you, didn't I? Admit it, you thought I was crying. I wasn't crying. You've never heard of crocodile tears, have you? Yes? No? Well, anyway, I'm a crocodile. Let me tell you all about us. The tears? They weren't real. We make tears to protect our eyes. That's the big secret. We live in hot places called tropical areas. And to keep cool, we either enjoy a swim or a yawn. Neat teeth, wouldn't you agree? The only problem is that they keep falling out. Yeah, but the good thing is that we replace them at least 40 times in our lives. Excuse me. No manners at all. Anyway, to catch our prey, we pretend to be floating logs. We may seem a bit scary to you, but you know, we crocodiles are very gentle parents. Crocodiles are born from eggs. When the baby crocodiles are born, the mommy crocodile carries them in her mouth to the water. We're very sad to see our babies go. Ha! Fooled you again! Run along now, kids. Mommy crocodile needs to eat. Bye-bye! Go away!